Kadar.
In the beginning, 1,200, it was, you know, we are just making slowly, slowly. And I was looking, he showed my shoulder side. It was Mo Farah. I feel, you know, wow, you're running with the man. It is something that I had dreamed for, but finally I did today. It was tough running with Olympic champion like Mo Farah. So we just saw him and then say we greet him and they say, welcome guys. Tell him we are from Team Refugee. Surprise, wow. He was a nice guy. He said, this is a journey. There's no limitation. If you work hard, you can be better than me. Being a refugee is not my choice. It is something that can happen to anyone. So they're human beings, they have a dream. If you work hard, they can also achieve their dream.